Big East are show off tonight. He scored inside and outside. That is just his 10th three-point attempt and his 4th three-point make of the year. And the first points here for Bull. Clearly, they're trying to feed Brunk another touch, and he kicks it out on the outside. That pops out. Offensive rebound there for Bagley in the putback.
Coach Jordan talking about.
He can't get it.
I feel like that was a poor offensive possession for DePaul. Had Femi Olugbe in that short corner.
Finger roll good for the first points, Kamar Baldwin. Talk about a game of runs. It's been exactly that here to start. The three will fall for the big man, Nate Fowler. It's the first.
He can light it up quickly. When you have that prowess from the three-point line, you can score easily.
There's the three. What they're looking for were Sean McDermott.
Me on the interior.
Stephen Howard on the edge of his seat there. McDermott has found the hot hand officially. The last. Largest lead for DePaul has been 10. Butler has not led yet in this game. First bucket for Paul Jorgensen. No one's made a free throw between these two teams in this game. Scoring, though, production has come from three, and we've been waiting for Kick out to the wing to Aaron Thompson. They're working around the corner to Baldwin for three. That's his first three-point make of the game. He could ball. Scored a point or two. Might have had a cup of coffee in the NBA for a couple years. Dunk on the other way. Joey Brunk. Three of those eight offensive here for Paul Reed from the corner again. Those guards here for Butler have really heated up to start this second half.
They've heated up to go up strong.
Tucker pulls, fires, and hits.
So this Tucker guy can play a little bit the rest of this Big East season.
Kane into the lane, gets it blocked. Here's Baldwin. On the push, lays it up, and one for Henry Bagley. Six shooting from three.
The defense here by DePaul.
Baldwin's got to do something with it. That was 1 second on the shot clock, and Baldwin with 13 points, 11 of them coming in the second half. No. 0 for 5, by the way. Both of them still struggling. Tucker, meanwhile, building on his career high, make it 19.
And Lisa, what you're seeing is good team.
7 3-point makes for Butler in this half alone. McDermott lets it fly. Body, bucket, and one. Can't make a mistake, and you right. Have to make sure that others don't make a mistake. So good luck. Expecting a lot out of his backcourt, and Baldwin, one of those two studs in the backcourt for Butler, continues.